I am the best in the world.
Look. My story go like this, came from the bottom, yes sir, that's Flint. When I first came in the game, it was just me, dating family, MC Bree, that's it. Oh yeah, top authority, that's sum it up. My generation was focused on coming up. We wanted to make it, but hadn't done enough. Wanted to put Flint on the map and not fuck it up. But everybody was in competition, so we couldn't get in our proper position. Too many people got caught up in ego, instead of helping, they was blocking and dissing. Envy and jealousy stopping the vision. Early 2000s was awkward division. We wasn't ready, the issues was petty. It seemed that pride overpowered the mission. It was like, if you ain't in my crew, fuck you. It ain't no love, we don't show love. Even if we both on stage at the same night at the same goddamn club. Everybody was focused on stopping each other and knocking each other. We should have been collaborating, getting hot with each other and giving props to each other, but nah. And it was worse for me cause I was never rapping about trapping. I just wanted to put my city in a light that it never had been. You could have a trap lane, I was just feeling where we lacking. Cause I didn't talk street shit and I was always on deep shit. Everybody wanted to ignore me and I was Flint's best kept secret. And then I met Sav and Mo, and it seemed like I was destined to blow. I went from being desperate and broke to SOBs getting checks for the show. We had a strategy, now I'm in pages and magazines. My visibility increasing rapidly, and I never shitted on nobody from my city. It's bigger than that to me. Yet and still, if other niggas mentioned my name, it was matter of factually. And all I ever wanted was to make it easier for the ones coming after me. I don't care if you need work or your music is whack to me. I just want you to make it, cause not many folks make it out of here happily. So when I got in the game, my perspective had changed. I was amazed, none of us was really using our brains. Stupid how we was all stuck in our ways. I started seeing niggas that's from the same city all sticking together. I started seeing niggas that's from the same city doing business together. I started seeing rappers from the same city getting in position together. It's deeper than this rap shit, we all from the hood. Let's change our conditions together. LA niggas help LA niggas, Atlanta niggas help Atlanta niggas. If you from Flint and you get in the game, man, hardly nobody standing with us. Pac-Man said I could've signed him, said I could've helped him out, but how I'ma sign somebody when I'm in a contract I'm trying to get out of? I sat down with YNJ before the Coochie song, told him make PJ his manager, so industry niggas can't do him wrong. For this generation, just keep it in mind, the more we empower each other, the more we extending our time. So don't get greedy and get on some other shit, for it be another 20 years before Flint have a run again.